Bring them in one by one. No one lives alive. Whoever stays in faith will be free after death. And whoever denies him is damned to hell in the life after. Deny Jesus and live, else we will cut you into parts before we finally behead you.
Please, I don't want to die. I deny him. Please, I don't want to die. Please, I don't want to die.
Bring in the second lady. Deny Jesus and leave, else we will cut you into parts before we finally behead you.
I renounce Jesus. I disconnect from him. Please, spend my life. I don't want to die. I disconnect from him. I deny him, please. Please.
Bring in the third lady.
Leave me alone. What am I doing here? Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Deny Jesus and leave. Else we will cut you into parts before we finally behead you.
But it's all I have. When I lost my mom and dad as the only child, he was there for me. Everything I have asked him, he has made available. The love he has shown me, no one else has shown me. How can I forsake him now? How can I deny him?
You have just 30 seconds to make up your mind.
I don't have to think. Or make up my mind. I already made up my mind the day I gave my life to him. Because he gave his life for me. I live in him, and my life ends here today only at his will. Yes, at his will.
Your life ends if we say it should. Now say whatever last prayer you have.
Your love is kind. Your love is patient. You fill my heart with so much peace and joy. You're amazing. You make my life feel brand new. You're amazing. You make my life feel brand new. Jesus, you love me too much, oh.
Too much, oh. Too much, oh. Excess love, oh.
Jesus, you love me too much, oh.
Too much, oh. Too much, oh. Excess love, oh.
Jesus, you love me too much, oh.
Too much, oh. Too much, oh. Excess love, oh.
Too much, oh,
too much,
Too much, excess love. Your love for me, too much, excess love. Too much, Jesus, you love me, that you gave your life for me.